Hey everyone, Alexis Avila, founder of Prepped and Polish LLC, here in South Natick, Massachusetts. If you want to do well in the SSAT math section, you got to wipe out those careless errors and do careful, steady, careful work on the SSAT math. Time and time again, whether you're a low-level student or an upper-level student, I see the same student make this same careless mistake on this particular problem. So let's go to the board. I'm going to show you this problem. Okay, this is a relatively easy problem, but almost 75% of students get this one wrong. A $15 shirt is on sale for 20% off. What is the sale price of the shirt? So students get really happy. They get excited because they think to themselves, this is an easy, manageable problem. So what they do is they'll take $15, get the 20% discount, so they'll multiply it by 0.2, and then they will get $3, and knowing this is a time pressure test, they're going to instantly go to choice A and circle $3. However, you don't want to go with A. You don't want to go with $3. You went for the trap answer. You got to reread the question every time you do. After doing the math, go back to the question and make sure you're answering what the question is asking. They want what the sale price of the shirt is. You got the discount, now you got to subtract 3 from 15. New price of the shirt is $12. You go with choice C and you move on to the next question on the test. So just remember, you could be a really good math student, but not do well on the SSAT math if you keep making careless mistakes. Avoid careless mistakes and you'll do well in the SSAT math section. I'll talk to you soon. Good luck.